It's all about keeping my autonomy, it's keeping my independence. Living with the type of dementia that I've got, my independence is so, so important. I've done fell walking all of my adult life, probably way back till I was 13, 14 years of age. I'm 69 now. So it's incredibly important that I can, with limitations, continue to do what I love, being out in the countryside, being out on the hills, being out on the fells, all around most parts of the United Kingdom. To have that taken away from me, or for somebody to tell me, no, I don't think you can do that anymore, it's not safe, or health and safety, to be able to not do these things would be devastating. I have to make the best of a bad job, and I'm completely and utterly focused on that, determined to do that. These rights are our rights. It is the law.